Another round of your finest poignier for the craziest monsters of the galaxy.
So, Danka, got more work for me?
Maybe. You got an ion blaster? I need someone to hit a stash for me, but you'll need one to get inside.
I can mod my blaster. Been doing it for years. Just need the parts.
You know what? I got a contact, a Pantoran named Bilo. Owns a pawn shop nearby. I'll tell him you're coming.
Really? I mean, thanks, Danka.
Yeah. You get that blaster working, call me. And Kay, I'm not the only one who'll give you work. Take a breath, ask around. There's always some action to find out here.
Need a job done, and you seem like a good fit.
Who is this?
Come to McCall's and find out.
Looking for something?
Hey. You, Bilo? Danka sent me.
Ah, yes. I heard you were coming.
Great. And, got any ion energy converters for blasters?
You new around here? Those aren't legal. Only syndicates have hardware like that.
Oh! Okay, right. Waka, I need a black market part for my blaster.
You're gonna have to steal that. Either from the Pykes or Crimson Dawn. If they trust you, they'll let you walk right into their turf. But if they don't...
I gotta keep it quiet. I get it.
Take a look!
You here for work?
Hey, Waka, you know where Pykes would keep aftermarket parts?
Yeah. I once did a job for Gorak and saw the inside of their safe house. That was before they fired me. There's a hole in their security. Just look for a vent.
Here goes. Okay. Blaster parts. Ooh. this will work. Your intel was good. I have the part. You got a workshop or something I can use?
I'll do you one better. There's a workbench on the trailblazer I got up and running. I've also moved her to a proper dock at a settlement called Jaunta's Hope. Somewhere nicer, more comfortable.
Okay. Hey, you got anything interesting in the back?
Do I know you?
Name's K-Vess.
Good for you. But I only talk to friends.
Fresh from many of our jockeys.
I like this one's odds.
Cactus juice, born on the We got this.
Hello there. If you want to trade your little trinkets, I have something you might like. Take it easy. Would you like to see something special?
Penta,
Time to go, Nix. This is life for us now, huh, Nix? We're on our own. Really on our own. With a death mark. But we can lose it. Just need to make enough to survive. Until we land a score so big, nobody can hold us back. Ever. Except for life. Property, huh? How can I say no? Jaunta's hope. Okay. So this is where Waka brought the trailblazer. Busy. There's the workbench. Whew, haven't done that in a while. Danka, my blaster's good to go. You gonna give me that job now?
Yeah, Philo mentioned you'd stop by. I'll send you the location of the stash. Get inside and take what's in there.
All right, I can do that.
Good. Find me in Jaunta's Hope when you're done.
Hey, Waka.
What's up?
feel like going for a ride? Looks dead. Guess this is why I needed the ion mod. There we go. Oh, I guess I'll just take these then. Danka, hey, here's what I got. Some sort of tracking transponder. Bunch of credits, too.
Keep them. Wasn't after those anyway. Huts didn't want to pay tribute. So now, instead of their little cash, this transponder will lead them straight to me.
Remind me not to get on your bad side.
Don't worry. I'm good to those I can trust. Which is why I'm gonna give you a tip.
A tip? Like, more money?
No. Something better. I got some friends who could help you out. Get you a better slicing kit. Rig that speeder of yours. You'll have to track them down yourself. But that should be enough to get you started.
Thanks. I mean, information is more valuable than credits, right?
You know, you can keep those little revelations to yourself. Talk soon, okay?
Okay, I'm ready for those injectors. Bring them to me and then we should be able to fly.
Finally. All right, I'm on my way.
Lyra was right.
Sliro put a death mark on me. Okay. Okay. We just gotta figure something out before Zarek Besh finds us. Hey, got the fuel injectors here.
Perfect. Let's get them installed. Fuel injectors are good. Just give me a minute to get her ready for takeoff.
This looks like it's seen better days.
It flies, kinda. You got another job for me?
How do you feel about crossing imps?
Not good. Kate, tell her not good.
I thought that's a no-no around here.
That's why we pin it on the pikes.
And how do I know Crimson Dawn won't burn me after I pull this off?
You don't. But that's the game we play. And yeah, I play it better than most. You just have to sneak into an Imperial station and delete some data. Easy.
In space? No. She's not ready yet.
I'll be fine.
I was talking about her.
We'll get it done.
There. She can fly now. But the hyperdrive is still on the fritz.
Oh, so I still can't jump. Guess the core worlds will have to wait.